going that way.
Last night, I encountered another novel gloom creature. A crawling humanoid beast that I have labeled the Mimic Crawler. The Mimic Crawler's armored face opens up to reveal a beautiful flower. This flower is pollinated by parasitic creatures. Are there other means of pollination available to Mimic Crawlers? These findings suggest that they reproduce, but not out of any instinct or desire of their own.
Did they all blame me? Why am I the one who feels guilty? And why was Jess okay? just messed up. Didn't save me, Jess. I thought we were friends.
You ruined my life!
Come on.
This way.